So we have approximately 100 grams of sample at the head of the flat tray. We have set the tilt angle to approximately 2 degrees, and we are now going to fully damp wet the sample down.
Gentle. Yeah, so you just, you should see it. This is it. Coming where?
Once the sample has been fully and thoroughly soaked, we can begin the test. So we'll turn the wash water on. And start the motion. And the separation can begin. The first material to leave the deck are the lighter particles. That's the end of the test. We can now section the sample and make our cuts.